I'm not the same person that I was before. And I don't think I ever will be. And I don't know if it's bad or good, but when I look in the mirror, I don't see me. I see a reflection of a lost soul that has tried with repetition to be the woman on the inside, but has always failed at the attempts. A bad girl that's gone good, yet the bad keeps creeping up with every chance I took. Too many chances. Mostly due to the romances of trying to be loved by a man, because the one who was supposed to love her first wasn't able to. Lost and confused, defined by the world she lives in, yet more and more I lose perception of the woman on the inside I want to be. Bound by insecurities, chained by emotions, imprisoned by thoughts and negativity, this girl trying so hard to become a woman. Trying so hard to become a woman, but yet doesn't even know the definition. The streets only taught so much. The streets only gave out lessons that caused me to have a baby at a young age and had me stressing. Yet I grew up in a two-parent household. But who was there to hold me when the nights of loneliness got rough? When I feel I had enough and suicide attempts sunk in? How could I win when I wasn't taught how to fight the battle? And now I am a girl who was raised by the streets, can teach you how to treat a man right, but not how to be complete within herself. I am a girl, trying to become a woman with the lessons life has taught, from the strength I have built, from the battles I have fought, from the wisdom I have gained by the mistakes I have made. I wouldn't trade my life for another, no matter how hard it was being a single teenage mother or being alone. I know I am not cloned, I am original. I cannot be copied or pasted, even through digital production, because I have and continue to turn my life from nothing to something. And I just wanna be all I can be, all that I know that's inside of me. Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Lauren, aka So Real. Thank you so much for listening. Please like and share with others. And if you have not listened to my other videos, please do that as well. All right.